Greetings fellow Earthlings, welcome back to Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2. Today we are going to be continuing on with our campaign, the Overkill mode. And we are going to be covering Act 2, which is Paradise Lost. And of course we are going to be starting with Chapter 1, Damsel in Distress. So, wish me luck. Although I don't really need it per se. That's a nice step. Because the skill shot is called Mercy. Oh yeah, I can leash stuff, can't I?
It's alright. Let it out.
I'm fine.
Oh man, I don't think so. Is that robot shit waterproof?
I'm fine.
Alright, alright. Take it down a notch.
Yeah, let's go.
We are closing in on the beacon. That final Echo Trooper is nearby.
That conversation was very casual. So here are, there are a few achievements here that I'm looking to, essentially... well, achieve. And let's see if you need anything. So, thumper, I could buy some thumps. I'll buy charges for this. And one output. For this, I don't think I really need anything. This is completely maxed out. I'll buy charges for this. And I mean, I could go all the way with the ammo here. And I suppose that's that.
Goddamn, this place is enormous. Who'd build something like this and leave it to mutant freaks?
Perhaps they did not leave.
Stunning piece, really. Hard landing there. Last time, I'm not great. Probably Nukem.
Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work. Well, I bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch and...
If you even look at a bottle, I'm going to skin you alive.
Well, that must be one of those 12 steps, huh?
At the back of the columns!
What the...
Well, electrify swarm does not exactly help that idea. Electrify thing is not really broken, to be honest. I thought it would be easier, but apparently not. That exploded in my face anyway. Okay, time to get more aggressive. Get it this time. Yeah, nice. Now, one thing that I want to do is fire at these things. That is cycling through a lot of weapons. But do I have to like shoot them while the enemies are in the swarm of electroflies? I can buy stuff here, not that I need to.
The signal should be around here.
about to find this babe and get a jump ship home.
How far?
Close.
What I'm gonna do is...
Come on, another party for you to piss on.
Yeah, that's pretty much something that I wanted to do. A little bit of trouble. Friendly fire, goddamn. I was trying to shock some of these enemies, but apparently it's a little too much to ask for right now. Wait. Somebody else, come here. I'm gonna do some fun things over here. Yeah. Exactly what I wanted to do.
What the?
I would like to drink this.
You disgust me.
Nobody tells you what to do.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna see again.
Ladies' night is brutal here. I'm starting to get why you guys are so angry. This song again. Burn, baby, burn!
Anybody else?
Come on, more dancing freaks out here! How's your
this actually gives me an achievement.
Save your bullets, we'll need them!
Where I kill all the enemies without leaving the school. Except for that one guy who's decided not to come out and show himself. Looks like I'm gonna have to... Is there no way that I can... Looks like there isn't. Oh well, that's sad. I guess I'm just gonna have to wait for him to... run out of ammo, I guess? Because I mean, I can't see him, so I can't exactly hit him from here. I guess I'm gonna have to let the situation be. Where is this guy? A few more bombs here. No? Oh yeah, there is.
Armored vehicle approaching.
Reinforcements. Must be bringing another keg to the bro down.
Get out these guys. That's not where I wanted to kick you. Oh, fuck off. These things are impossible. Do I want to use this? Of course not. Well, I'm not playing as good as I'm supposed to be. That's engaging the shots. My heart, bro.
Just found my groove.
Okay. Okay, I'm playing this game like a dumbass right now. Taking way too much damage. I'm pretty sure if I was in the hardest difficulty, I would have been dead by now. Oh, electroflies. Probably because I've been playing Arena, that coming to this game is a little difficult right now. Anything else that I can kill here? Apparently not. Nothing here it would seem. Do I need something? Maybe some ammo for this? I don't think so, no. Nothing about the bomb. Let me just go ahead and look up the skillshot database. Kill an enemy by flinging them into a swarm of electroflies. Now, I tried that, it didn't work. I'll keep trying that the next time I, you know, see one of those electrofly swarms, but yeah. Smash an airborne enemy to the ground using the thumper, I could try that. Thumper stunned mini boss to its death. Yeah, mini bosses, I'll try doing that the next time. Instead of just burning them. So I've already done this. Flare an enemy but kill him before the flare explodes. Single flail explosion. Airborne enemy twice. I see. Then kill him before or on landing. Guiding a bullet into his balls. Yeah, that seems to not work as easily. It's very difficult to do that. With one cannonball, exploding it before it hits anything. Direct hit from a cannonball. Bounce off a wall or obstacle. Okay. Drill an enemy into the ground, into the ceiling, into an enemy's ouch head. Thump enemy into standing enemy. Two or more enemies with a single drill. Two or more airborne enemies with a single drill. Yeah, we don't know what half of these do. Alright then. That didn't work. Ishii, move out of the way. Did I just miss this guy? Thrice. I missed this guy thrice. Oh yeah, this section. Exactly what I was trying to do, but it worked out in the end. I just want to quickly try something here.
Oh, did I ruin your party?
I was trying to avoid this, but over. took a little too long getting to it.
Good control back there. Reminds me of a soldier I used to know.
Reminds me of the good times.
You were too drunk to know what you were.
Yeah, in an effort to get all the skill shots, I'm sort of not playing this game as well as I should be. this guy, Ishii. Bottle also exploded, so that's good. I apparently have 10,000 skill points, and I honestly have no idea where to use them. Let's see if we need to resupply. Pretty sure we might need some ammo for this. Not really. Let's buy some for this though. Maybe a couple of charges for this. Maybe one more. It seems to be good in everything else. Okay. Rush the
slaughter. Get ready.
The pancake.
These pigs conserve ammo.
Oh yeah, I could have like kicked them into the fan zone. Okay, number 5 I think? Yeah. Close and last out of whatever that was. Really? These guys are accurate, aren't they? These guys are really accurate. Okay, I'm gonna try this. I guess that hit me. Wait, is that? Nah, that's just a button. Oh yeah, the mini boss.
Skip the fodder. Focus on the heavy gunner.
Not exactly the best weapon for this, but it works. I'm trying.
Continue fire to bring him down.
Is the guy? Am I not hitting the guy? I think I'm not hitting him. Yeah, sort of getting involved with this.
Almost felt sorry for him. Almost.
Sort of wanted to leash his head off, but I guess we'll get to do that later. Come here. You too. Typically we can't grab those enemies, but I guess in this circumstance, since he was attacking me already, it was easier to do that. This is actually one of the longer chapters out there. Oh, electrifies. Since I haven't been done for this and everything.
Death Empty. Seems our gal was greeted with a welcoming committee.
Dozens dead. She returned their hospitality. We are tracking a capable soldier.
Yeah, but she left a trail, so she doesn't know we're shadowing her.
If she recognizes us, it will be very difficult to convince her to aid our evacuation.
If she recognizes me, she'll be begging to help us.
Sometimes... realism needs its usefulness. And this heart attack at the instant that I wanted to shoot him. Oh yeah, let me try that. Did that do anything? Apparently not. Like, how do you shoot out something like me? I wonder.
Babe in distress, front and center.
Stop shooting at us, come on.
Hey! Identify yourself or I will open fire!
Duke fucking Nukem! Remember it for later, baby!
Yeah? Go fuck yourself! You shitpiles give chase, I will kill your dicks!
What does that even mean? You're gonna kill my dick? Is that a come on?
Speaking of dick killing parties.
We got the explosive mass. Come on, then. There they are.
Dead Echo, superior to all.
Collapse bridge, nothing else here. Electroflies, perhaps? No, I can't see any. Ah, yeah, long climbing section.
Ballsy, coming up!
Precarious spot.
Yeah, sure is.
Apparently there are piranhas in the water. I wonder if you call them piranhas or piranhas.
Cover me. Precarious time. Yeah, no worries. I got him.
New spot. I'm hoping I can use this suit.
Her signal's dead.
She's on to us.
Come here. Oh no. Oh no. Look at this guy starting over.
Get cover!
That was something else. Not exactly what I was trying to do with that, but that was something else that was.
Way to kill.
Efficient killing, I suppose. Oh yeah, there are more of those guys over here. Should I? Yeah, let's try. I don't want to risk a boss. truth come out.
Hey!
What the fuck?
Score one for the lady.
Good job, Prushka. You isolated us. I was already on it, and then these guys asked me to. Come here. You two. Get over there. Practice time for you. Come on. I'm looking for the boss. Okay, since the boss is gonna take some time. So, what I wanted to do was... I was trying to do the... thing where you essentially kick it into the boss, like kick the drill into the boss's belly, but it didn't work out like I was hoping it would. So we're sort of stuck.
Welcome to the most enchanted station in the Sidequad. The Soldian euphoria permeates the monster terror dome.
Spit.
With 3D full immersion joy bound to excite you and your entire beautiful family.
So, you ready for a little joy, fun, beautiful family?
Off we go. We have a choice.
Let's hope he loads in this time round.
Welcome to the nightmare-inducing, fear-producing Terror Dome! Enter if you dare. Lo, behold the fetid face of the great and horrible Megaton! It is said to breathe.
Yeah, that's a very long... Typically, I like to not do this when they're speaking, but that is a long narrative that the guy has going on there, so... Yeah. I like this weapon, in case you guys can tell yet. Let's get some more for this. Definitely I'm equipped with this. Yeah, sounds good. Everything seems good. Now the reason I have this equipped is that it's gonna be useful here. Really useful.
Whoa, man! If they'd had this sort of thing when I was a kid.
I imagine your parents are grateful they did not.
Looks like one's missing.
Overkill, but...
I did not see the purpose of this.
Come on. You telling me you don't want to do some damage with one of those?
I mean, that's the selling point of this level. The Megaton. I'm gonna use this. sort of tried to do this, but okay. I wonder what happens if I charge it. Oh yeah, right. It produces an old cutting reek. Come here. Time for some kilowatt hours. Now the problem with this one is that it's not accurate at all. Oh, another one left. I can probably try another trick shot on this, these guys. This one's called Cetus. Because you wrap that damn thing around them but kill them before like you can actually use they can actually use it, so.
What the dick? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Family fun vacation ever.
Probably because it's not supposed to be a family fun vacation, is it? The shotgun can be used to create efficacy in this level.
Looks clear.
Well, that's probably because it is clear. Okay, some ammo clips for this. And some more ammo for this. This is full on, like full up. Yeah, everything else seems fine. Don't really need anything else. Now, I just want to look up something here. Enemy into the ceiling, enemy into the ground. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try drilling a few guys. I'm not the homosexual.
Here they come. The shitty job.
You are the asshole who got us into this.
Now, do we really need to shoot this guy?
Next, I suppose not. At 12
happened. So, I wonder if it actually needs to walk on some of these people. So apparently I can literally ram this stuff into other people. It's like a damn chainsaw from Doom.
Hope you had fun. Well, look at that. Daddy got himself a genuine robot controller.
Now this section, wow, looks
cool. Ah, damn.
It's also
this shit's even cooler than it looks.
Great. Let's go.
Oh yeah, boom goes the barrel.
Yeah, while this section is cool, it's also one of the more tedious sections for me because of how little control you have over the machine. I mean, this guy takes forever to do simple tasks. And it's nowhere near as impressive as the original heavy talk.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum. And I'm all out of gum. Blowing shit up, baby.
Someone's been shooting. Substitution the band.
Boom, baby.
More people here. Anywhere else? I don't know what I'm shooting at.
Strike, baby!
It was another mini boss.
All clear on this side. Let's keep moving.
Come on, push it! Can I unleash people? I'm getting shot. These little buggers. I mean, seriously, these are the worst kinds of enemies. This is annoying, to be honest. They're not even effective. I have no idea where I'm getting shot from, just the fact that I am getting shot from somewhere. I guess this one's got to go as well. I can tell. I can tell.
Stay alert. Blow it up.
That's it.
What sucks is the fact that I can't use my leash when I'm controlling these guys. Come on. You can jump down. I got stuck there for a second.
They're coming around! Watch our flank!
Yeah, you're gonna need an ICU.
Ooh, is she? I don't wanna die, is she? Move. What, really? I was thinking about skillshots, but in this section, particular section, you can't exactly perform any skillshots.
They're coming around! Watch our flank!
Watch it,
yeah, you're gonna need an ICU.
A bunch of aerials I'm getting shot from. Oh, there's one over there. That guy.
Looks like you boys pissed off my robot. He's my favorite robot pal. Ishii was okay, but he wasn't 50 feet tall. It's a pretty cool party. Come and see. You can get a robot and come killing with me.
What's up, Sergeant? I was wondering why that guy was hiding. I don't know if we figured it out before, but where's the other guy? I can still hear that guy hovering about somewhere. Just can't tell who he is. There he is. Over here? Are we onto? Anybody else? There was supposed to queue a few more enemies here, to be honest. Yeah. Apparently you need to move a little for them to actually queue. Here? Back here? Not yet? This guy takes a lot of killing. I wonder how the explosion from one of those gyrocopters didn't kill them all off. One of the disadvantages of hiding in the cobble is the fact that you can't exactly tell where the shots are coming from.
Let's finish it.
Like taking candy from a grown man.
Let's move out.
Come on.
Shit, I don't like the sound of that.
Served us well.
I named him Waggleton Pete Tallylicker, but I never got the chance to tell him. He will be remembered.
Come on, sure you can do it. It's like if you get in this way, this UI just sort of glitches out. Come on over, say something. You know you're supposed to say something right here. You won't? Okay. Although, I mean, this mechanical arm here does look badass. But yeah, with this we come to the end of this chapter here. And as far as today's mission is concerned, well, it wasn't as good as the first time around that I played this game, and I think majority of the fact the reason why was the fact that I was trying to do too many skill shots and using weapons that I'm not familiar with for the most part, and getting a hang of this game again after transitioning from Daggerfall. So it has been a while since I played this game, but anyhow, thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end if you have. When we come back, we will be completing Act 3, which is the dam. So, until then, take care. Farewell, fellow things. Well, let's get down into this mess.
They were not here for us, Gray. They were guarding this hole.
I ain't touching that one.
Or maybe they really don't like what comes out.
A lot of manpower. Must be some kind of crazy, dangerous trouble down there.
So we're going down.
Naturally.
Friction bomb heaven.